Jackson nearby, good for him, curled all the way along and is sent further by Jordan Stahl, but then popped up the boards off of Malkin again from hell. Malkin has it to Stahl, save on good rebound, and the shot by Freeman scores! Malkin 1-0. Lidstrom laid it ahead, on to Holmstrom, stick it comes, tried to get it through to Helm, no luck. Back one comes Crosby now. Crosby a shot! And that one is fought off and covered by Osgood. Here is Cronwall.
What a painful way. But pain is a part of the playoffs.
Here to the outside now is Helm. Helm, wraparound stopped. Another try. Scramble in front. Oh, and Samuelson. Oh, and then another shot. And then Cleary a shot. Good flurry by Detroit, but nothing got by Fleury in that one. Chubb back on and away from Hossa. Samuelson there. Back to the point. Cronwall a shot into the glove of Fleury. And so going back to get this is Brad Stewart. Benetenko and Malkin and Talbot have given away to Malkin and a backhander turned aside by Osgood as the Red Wings were guilty in their own end and it was almost Talbot coming up with another. Second effort by Gonchar. Puck up for grabs, spun by Helm, off of Maltby, popped up in the air and cleared but not out. Rafalski holds it there. Rafalski a shot deflected in front, reaching out at Fleury and he's able to grab it. Backhander save, Osgood rebound, fought off by Osgood and a big pile up there. And they get a stoppage of play.
You're watching for the motion of the linesman, the hand. In order for a linesman to put that puck down, his first movement has to be up.
Left behind Malkin, fed one on, a shot stopped by Osgood by Benetenko. Oh, what a gift there. But Osgood was able to make the save on Benetenko.
Well, Nicholas Cronwall, remember the play Sidney Crosby had, Doc, with the rolling puck? This happens to Cronwall. It just jumps right over his stick, and then he blows a tire.
Here is Nick Lidstrom walking away. Away from Scuderi, protects pretty well. Lidstrom dropped it on the help, twisted a pass in front that's sent away by Eaton, and then he was upended. Now Scuderi, cut, and a shot by Helm. He scores! Darren Helm, and it's 1-1. Do you believe this guy?
Turnover by Rob Scuderi. Has the puck. Has time. And then short side on Marc-Andre Fleury. Rob Scuderi had lots of room there, Doc. Everybody was standing still.
As well as Cleary and Zetterberg, who brings this on. Zetterberg denied. Bronson a shot and a great save made by Fleury.
19th shot of the period by the Red Wings.
Lost that one, but it's thrown along by Rafalski. Might be an odd man rush for the Red Wings with 18 to go. Franzen brought it in, gave it to Cleary. Drive, hit deflected off a skate. Still tangled up, down to the ice, Cleary. Now Rafalski plays it ahead. Zetterberg with it there. Zetterberg took a whack from behind, came around to the outside, didn't shoot. Instead, back to Stewart. Score! Brad Stewart has made it 2-1. It's a 5-on-4 now. Rafalski hands over. Zetterberg a shot that's blocked down by the defense and cleared along, but not out by Scuderi. And then taken along by Malkin, who's trying to break away. Catching up to him, Bronson. Backhander save made by Osgood. And the two of them skid to the boards. Holmstrom put it off the stick of Fleury. Eaton reversed it on. Talbot outlets. Jordan Stahl carries. Rafalski back with him. Stahl in front. Score!
The opportunity for Evgeny Malkin. The momentum that was built because of this effort, right there. The stop by Chris Osgood and then Jordan Stahl. The pass by Maxime Talbot. Outside, lower the shoulder, and an all-in-one motion. Backhand, forehand to the stick side.
They reach in on Benetenko. Finally, it is freed up and taken along by Darren Helm. Nuts to the back. Turnaround shot is blocked. Two on one. Moving ahead is Malkin. It's got Crosby. Can't get it there. The net. He scores!
Darren Helm tried to move that puck back to Brad Stewart. And then Malkin, the initial opportunity is failed by Erickson. And then he gets it over to Sidney Crosby, his first goal of the Stanley Cup Final. And from our McDonald's goal cam, Chris Osgood moving left to right.
Jab gone back by Fedotenko, and wheeling back in is Malkin. Malkin fed it back. Eaton a shot, save, rebound! Oh, he got a piece of it, and it hit around behind the net, played by Fedotenko. Moving back on, it is jabbed on out to center. Zetterberg trying to get there. Swept away from him, brought in by Kunitz on across. Perfido! Kennedy, he scores!
He made the change, but there's Kennedy. Four checks on Zetterberg. Kunitz with the great pass, and what a pass by Crosby. You got Chris Osgood moving both ways. And he throws it back against the grain, and Kennedy with a wide open net.
Kosa turning with it now. Hit shot, hit the outside of the cage. Thrown on by Malkin, kept alive by Hossa. Another shot, shrugged out of the way by a leaping flurry. Thomas Holmstrom nearby. Play continues. Puck taken back out and sent right back on to Bill Guerin. Has Crosby breaking. Lobbed one to him, and he jammed one that went off of Stewart. And then kicked on back now for Kunitz. Stepped into it at the front of the cage. Good defensive play made there. In the final seven, Henrik Zetterberg pivots now. His pass is cut. Here comes Malkin. 3 seconds and two. Moves in. And that is it on a marvelous save by Osgood. Tried to shuffle it back to the point. Good challenge by Cronwall, and he took it away. Led it across the field. A backhander. Skittered in front, and then was sent further wide. Holmstrom had a second try. Another shot directed wide by Filppula on the shot by Cronwall. Nicholas Cronwall fired it in. It went through Fleury near Orpik. Jammed on behind, taken by Holmstrom in front. Quick shot and saved by Fleury. What a setup there. One more chump. Delayed penalty call. Won't be called, although the action won't stop at the horn.
Third period, shots on goal.